Forget that God isn't finished with me yet. I feel his hand.